Florida researchers warn the Omicron variant may lead to 40,000 new cases a day in Florida alone by its peak in February.
That's around 75% higher than what the state saw during the peak this past summer. NBC2's Lydia Nussbaum is live tonight at Naples Community Hospital. Lydia, we know this number sounds scary, but you did learn researchers are more optimistic about this wave.
Yeah, well, researchers from the University of Florida expect more people to get sick from the Omicron variant compared to the Delta variant, and they could end up in hospitals like NCH. But some of the better news here is they think fewer people will die from the virus.
The Omicron variant is expected to skyrocket very quickly in Florida and across the country, according to recent research from the University of Florida.
What we've seen in the past week is that Omicron cases have just exploded.
One of the models projects daily Florida reported Omicron cases to jump over 30,000 at its peak in February of 2022. This compared to the estimated 23,000 Delta cases in the August of 2021 peak.
The immunity built up by vaccines or prior infection does not protect well against Omicron.
But researchers do expect fewer people will die from this strain. Reported daily deaths from Omicron could peak around 100, compared to the 400 daily deaths we saw with the Delta variant.
But it looks like vaccines still work quite well against preventing severe disease, hospitalizations, and death.
ICU beds are expected not to fill up like they did with other variants.
But we're already dealing with a hospital system that is extremely taxed. There have been a lot of medical professionals who have quit or retired.
So researchers still want people to be careful and get vaccinated.
And we should think of hospital beds as really critical resources right now for people in car accidents, for people who have heart attacks. It's not just COVID patients. All of us pay the price when the hospitals fill up.
Now, researchers also want to emphasize that there are still a lot of unknowns. They even believe that this peak could happen in January instead of February, just based on the recent jump in cases that we've seen. In Collier County, Lydia Nussbaum, NBC2.
Southwest.